Instead, the whole thing's been one disaster after another.
Eat my blade, beast!
Demented offspring of my form of work. When you need one. Dempsey!
Gondola called. Gondola arriving.
One day, I really hope I get to stop or the killing. What's the maiming? No, I'm just kidding. Calm down, Edward. Think. I must find a means to return the capsule to the Earth. Only then can the necessary steps be taken to secure the future. Und dead! Dead fool would dare to touch me. Oh, yes, I suppose you fit the bill.
Gamma points!
I must act quickly. Many barriers stand between us and success. Do not think me ungrateful, just because I am. As he had warned, it appears that Maxis is unable to contact me at this time. No matter. If our plan is to succeed, then I must continue in earnest. Secure more ammunition! Stay back, undead filth!
Landing pad activated.
here is the ammo!
I remember this room. I remember Samantha. She is no longer here. This room belonged to Maxis. He was the first among us to be... Never mind.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. Come in.
This is Eagle's Nest. Over.
Richtofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the Giant suggesting your demise are erroneous. The machines in this castle cannot function without power.
Repel the horde!
Once again, my brethren sought to manipulate powers far beyond their control. Unfortunately for the dead, it is feeding time once more. Again! The price for your insolence. We all will. Ah, many have tried. None have succeeded. Leave me alone!
Have you made any progress?
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready, awaiting the conduit.
Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Security Protocol 935.
No, actually. Maxis and his daughter have already been dealt with. That's over. Something else can begin. I know the bow and arrow is key. Which doors?
Richtofen! And the current actions.
The arrow will find its
mark.
It all starts.
Would you care to explain exactly what you're doing in the company of our enemy?